Hey guys, welcome back to Faster Than Light. Last episode I died in Sector 4, so that's the only which one to get to. Let's call you Magic Gentleman, because I feel my captain should always be named Magic Gentleman. And I will call you, make you a girl, and I will rename you Zelda. Accept. And I will rename you Link. There we go. I'm gonna have a problem in my next playthrough because I don't know very many Nintendo titles, so this is gonna get difficult. Right. I can rename my ship. What should I call it? Can I leave it blank? The Nameless One. Yeah, let's call it that. That sounds good. Yeah, that's good. Alright, let's get going. Zelda, you work on the shields, and Link, you get your ass in the engine room. Okay, yeah. Okay. Right, let's go this way. And unremarkable, is it? No life signs detected, so nothing. What about here? Anything there? Cool. Defend the outpost. Right, what's going on here, guys? What are you doing? Let's power up our weapons first. Probably should have done that before getting in a fight. It appears that they don't have any shields, so let's just take out their weapons with burst lasers. I now have all the time in the world to finish off their other parts. I'll go for their pilot next. So let's take you down. There you go, you're dead. Right. So they've given me, so I got twice what I would have gotten if it was just a fight. I improved my doors to blast doors. What else? Probably get around to fixing that O2 leak. Link, Zelda, have some bonding time. Do your best not to die. It'll be bad if I lost both of them. Right, while they do that, I'll improve my spy gear. Okay, go. Oh god, Link, get your ass in the med bay. Link, med bay, now. Damn it. Ugh. Magic, okay. Zelda, med bay as well. Jesus, don't die. Okay, guys. Okay. That was closer than I wanted. That is not what you do, guys. You fix quicker and you don't like die of oxygen starvation. Right, Link, you can go in the shields, and Zelda, you can go engine room this time. Don't take the route through, Jesus, through the oxygenless O2 room. That'll be a bad thing to do. Right, jump to the store. That's what they have, store. Continue. Oh, you've got crew. Can't afford any of them. They're there. What I want you to do is fix all my gear, buy some fuel, buy some rockets, and jump off to this distress call. So, you found it at last. Prepare to die. It appears that they intend to kill me. They won't, but they're going to try. What is it with this place? An oxygen room breaking. Wait, you, get in the oxygen room. Now, burst laser the shield room, because it's where all the people are. how are you doing? Right, it's not actually oxygen starved in there yet, so we'll be good for a little bit. They don't appear to have a med bay on board. It's bad news for them. We are beaten. No, you space Nazis. I will not allow you to walk away and terrorize some other poor life form. I'll just zap you. Zap. Right, that's them dead. The ship explodes. We got fuel, missiles, and scrap. That's good. Right, let's jump to this distress call. And, astral belt. Oh, fine. Right, exit. There we go, that was easy. Continue. Oh. Wait for the HCV, FTL 5. Why not? Oh, God. That's why not. Right. Let's go to the store. Okay. Cool band of pirates and I'll so I'll go with the other show to get home. Ooh. They're not very good repairers. But hey, why not? Okay, Freddy, get into the O2 room. And let's exit. Right. Jump. Next sector, and we will go. Civilian, hostile. Nebula, civilian, hostile. Right, so we want to go civilian. Okay. That's it for this part. I'll see you guys next time when Link and Zelda and me and what I can only describe as a praying mantis will be exploring the furthest regions of space. Like a Star Trek with less people and no one's wearing red. Bye guys.